Good morning. Today is Wednesday, December 6th, 2023. Today is a blue day.
Attention teachers, please continue to give out QRock tickets to students who are showing our QRock values. Remember, students should bring the ticket to the office to put it in the weekly or monthly raffle box. Monthly raffle prize for December is an Applebee's gift card.
Now to sports with Emma.
The bowling team won last night. Girls varsity basketball has a home game against Plymouth White Marsh at 7 p.m. on Thursday. Attention all students who are interested in playing boys lacrosse this spring. There will be a mandatory meeting for all players and parents on December 13th at 7 p.m. in D100. If you have any questions, please email Mr. Cardi at acardi@qcsd.org or speak to the team captains Cody Jefferson and Colin Urich. Now back to the news desk.
As the weather gets colder, if any student has a need for a warm coat, pants, sweatshirt, etc., please stop by B106 or the guidance office.
Garden Club is looking for new members. At Garden Club, learn to grow plants indoors and outdoors, also growing herbs and making the courtyard garden beautiful. Meetings are held in Mr. Stovering's room C202 Monday through Thursday, 2:30 to 4:30. If you have any questions, please email Mr. Stovering at jstovering@qcsd.org.
Will you be feeling hungry after school? GSA Club will be holding a bake sale in the front lobby after school through Thursday afternoon.
Now to weather with Franco.
Despite the snow, we are not getting out early, and tonight it is going to be below freezing with a temperature of 29 degrees. Wear your jackets and scarves. Now back to the news desk.
Do you need a little bit of help in a class? Three teachers will be available in the library from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. Monday through Thursday, providing academic support to anyone who needs it. Walk-ins are welcomed.
Attention ski club members, your ski club passes are ready and can be picked up in Ms. Capoletti's room C216.
Quote of the week, I've learned that you can tell a lot about a person by the way they handle these three things: a rainy day, lost luggage, and tangled Christmas tree lights.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.